New Orleans police are here on the scene of a homicide at the intersection of Berg and Wales Street. Police say they found a man shot dead in the back of this black sedan with the doors open. They have released little other information about the victim that was dead on the scene, nor have they confirmed a suspect or motive, but neighbors say that they believe the body was left here at 7 p.m. last night by people who then fled the scene. This is Missy Wilkinson reporting for the Times-Picayune, NOLA.com.